Shireen Lagdawala, and fashion designing was always in my blood. As a child, I just love to create clothes, and that today has become my business. Colors are the one that inspires me the most. I just love to sit with the colors, play with them, whatever comes to my mind, I just jot it down and put everything together, and either if it's formal wear or the pret or the semi-formal, whatever just comes in my mind, I just create it and put it on a side. So I would say colors are the one that inspires me the most. I have favorite designers. Internationally, my favorite is Roberto Cavalli. I think he's a fabulous designer, not with his sunglasses, but I think with his female and the male attire, he's done fabulous cuts and all. I even like Donna Karan. She's also a very, very talented designer. Local mein, I would definitely say Sana Safinaz. They have the greatest customer service, I think, what I have experienced. And also, as a female, I think they both are my inspiration. To be honest with you, initially it was a very, very challenging for me. Being a woman, it was a different scenario up here. But alhamdulillah, my background being here, I used to travel a lot when I was abroad. Every 6 months, 8 months, because I always ran an export business while I was in US. That made me come and visit to this country. And since I already had an established business with my fashion career, it made me more easier to move back. Plus with my workmen and all, I used to deal hand in hand while I was abroad. It was initially very difficult, but as time went by, I learned new things. And alhamdulillah, I just enjoy being here now. Yes, it is difficult to get work done. As far as production is concerned, we have a lot of export business as well in my own field. The thing is that you have to be on top of your workers. But yes, it is difficult to get work done in this part of the world, but you have to plan every day how it comes to you. Oh, it was fabulous. I could go on and on about the Pakistan Fashion Week, London. First of all, it was my first fashion week ever that I did. And I was really, really got a lot of compliments. You could see the Sony TV VJ, the ARY VJ, they all were dressed in Shireen Lagdawala's outfit. I never saw my own talent till I was exposed to the Pakistan Fashion Week London. And I think it was a great experience, and I would say the director of the Pakistan Fashion Week London put up a fabulous show. That was the number one thing that I faced when I came back. Before I knew that, because I've been doing this for almost 8 years now, before I used to come for a little while, I had my sister help me out with the entire production. But when I moved back, I knew that I had to do everything by myself. I had a lot of issues. Number one would be the honesty. Because when you live abroad, honesty is something where you learn. And I learned it from my own childhood. I had a lot of issues with the trust factor. But I think as the time went by, I learned the culture of this part of the world. Not that I haven't born and raised here. I was always born and raised here. But I felt that if you are genuine, if you are trustworthy to your own workers out here, they stay intact with you. I basically cater to the females who are in their 20s up to the 50s. Obviously, I do a lot of bridals, formals, semi-formals. These days, I have a lot of teenage girls coming to me that, Shireen auntie, can you please make me a teenage outfit? And I, you know, if I create something for the 20s to the 50s ladies, I do welcome the teenage girls as well, just because it just motivates them when they look at their, you know, moms and and aunties and grandmothers. Now they want to dress up like them. So yes, I do have the teenage line as well. Pret is something that I have been working on, and I will be introducing the pret line very, very soon for the young girls. And yes, I do cater to all markets. I recently had a shoot with Umaima Malik, the bowl actress. I think she was fabulous. What surprised me the most that she is so quick and energetic, and she was very friendly. And I think my experience with her was just amazing. I would say the credit goes to my husband and my family. My husband is a truly, truly friendly person who really saw the talent in me, and today what you see, my entire studio has been done by him. He's always seen during our marriage of 14 years, he just saw this thing in me, the Shireen, I know you can do it. And he's really inspired me, and of course my own family, my parents, my sister, my mother-in-law. I would have loved to be a stay-at-home mom, but after being working in this field for so long, I've always loved being a fashion designer. As a child, I always had that talent in me. But I think when I wasn't married, my dad wouldn't let me do what I wanted to do. But then when I went abroad for my studies, I think he eventually let me do it. But yeah, if I wouldn't be a fashion designer, I would be a stay-at-home mom. Believe in yourself, trust in yourself, and hard work really pays off.